Just look into the eyes of The Undertaker. Cold, dark, menacing. There's no one like him. And that's what makes him so dangerous.
Really a one-of-a-kind icon. His personality, the way he moves in the ring, his offense. No one does it like The Undertaker.
Yeah, The Undertaker is truly exceptional. He's as unique as they come in this business.
And he's matched up with John Cena, someone who really practices what he preaches with the phrase, never give up.
They don't call him Big Match John because he takes a night off. Cena's calling cards are grit and determination, and he's been throwing them down for about 20 years or so now. If you draw him as an opponent, you better come correct, because he is not one to take it easy on anybody.
Cena needs to rid himself of the feelings of intimidation and anxiety and find a way to launch an attack against the Phenom. Corey, what can John Cena do, if anything, to take the fight to the dead man?
The first thing Cena needs to do is use his strength and speed to his advantage. Cena's got to stick and move. Connect with powerful offense and move around the ring. Keep The Undertaker on the move so he exerts himself and stays off balance.
It is absolutely crucial that John Cena maintains separation between himself and the dead man. The last thing anyone wants to do is get into a slugfest with The Undertaker. The Phenom is the greatest pure striker in WWE history, and if Cena makes a mistake, he will pay for it dearly. And Cena's able to evade.
An uninterrupted surge against Cena here.
Taker is digging another hole.
And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
Dropping the leg. Oh, man, what a leg drop.
Big impact off the leg drop.
He manages to escape it.
Oh, and a big uppercut. He has to be at his limit now.
There is no way this can go on for much longer.
If anyone can make a big comeback, you know it's John Cena.
Will it be? And Cena barely escapes the pin. How is he still in this match?
By the skin of his teeth.
Boom!
Undertaker unleashing such devastation.
Cena's perseverance being tested. Oh, man. The Undertaker scoops him up.
That didn't look good for Cena at all. And now the aftermath is painted on his face.
Saw that coming.
Shifts it back onto him. Oh, look at this. Neck lock into it.
Into a nice takedown.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Looking for the Hurricanrana.
Oh, maybe not. This is not going to end well.
Driven down with a powerbomb.
Cena dodges out of that.
Caught square by the haymaker.
Ah, gets cracked by the overhand.
Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy. We've already seen a few shots delivered up in that region.
Undertaker retaliates.
He was elusive there.
Shin breaker. Here he goes for the win. Rope break. Pin stops.
This is getting intense. Someone check on Saxton.
A stalemate of counters. Back and forth from these competitors.
How's that for a counter? Clothesline.
The two icons of WWE are putting on a show right now.
Cena and The Undertaker are showing why they are in a league all their own.
Cena rolls him on his belly.
STF applied.
After everything these two men have been through.
This has got to be it. No, maybe not. Fighting out, multiple elbows, escaping the STF.
And that was an efficient form of offense with that move.
Ah, kick.
Nasty kick.
What power. Tombstone pile driver. The dead man looking to cinch it in. Hell's Gate is it.
Tap out.
The Undertaker wins. The Undertaker gets it done, folks.
Here is your winner, The Undertaker!
We witnessed two icons do battle, and I still have goosebumps.
Rest in peace, John Cena.